Today, I am going to be showing you how to build the boiler of this locomotive.